Welcome back. Let us continue with the last part of compoundendo and dividendo. Okay, so everything is same, but in today's question, somewhere you have to apply the formula of a plus b whole cube, a minus b whole cube, a plus b whole square, a minus b whole square, etc. That also depending upon the question. Okay, so here this is given. You have to find out a is to b. Now you just imagine this. Everything is a. This everything is b. This is C and this is D. Okay, this is question number 19 of your textbook. Now, what is the formula of compoundendo and dividendo? A plus B divided by A minus B equals to C plus D divided by C minus D. Now, A means this everything is A. So, open the bracket, write A cube plus 3AB square plus. Okay, this is A plus B means B cube plus 3A square B. Divided by a cube plus 3ab square a plus b a minus b means b cube plus 3a square b equals to 63 plus 62 divided by 63 minus 62. This is c plus d and c minus d. Now from here you have to apply the formula. Just go back to class 7 and 8 where you have learned a plus b whole cube means a cube plus b cube plus 3ab within bracket a plus b. After that, a cube plus b cube plus, if you open the bracket, 3a square b plus 3ab square, that you have to apply. That means this everything means you can write a plus b whole cube. Okay, so if this is plus, then obviously this has to be minus. Equals to 63 plus 62 is 125 divided by 1. Now a plus b whole cube, you just copy as it is, a plus b whole cube divided by a minus b whole cube equals to 125 means 5 cube divided by 1 cube. These two will get cancelled. After that you simply cross multiply. 5a minus 5b is equal to a plus b. Okay, now keep the like terms together. 5a minus a is equal to b plus 5b. 4a equals to 6b. A by b is equal to 6 by 4 means take out the lowest term, which is 3 by 2. So this is the answer. So in this way you have to do. Now hope you have understood. Now the same question but quite tricky is ICSE 2015 and your textbook, it is question number 20, question number 19, sorry, 19. Okay, this was 18, this is 19. Now a cube plus x cube plus 12x divided by 6x square plus 8 equals to y cube plus 27y divided by 9y square plus 27. Okay, again here you have to find out, find x is to y. You have to find out x is to y or x by y, it's same thing. Again, this is a, this is b, this is c and this is d. Okay, so apply the formula a plus b divided by a minus b. A means numerator plus b means denominator. 6x square plus 8 divided by, same goes here, but it is minus 6x square plus 8 is equal to y cube plus 27y. No, this is c plus d. 9y square plus 27, c plus d divided by y cube plus 27y minus 9y square plus 27. Again, this everything is based on formula. Okay, x cube plus 12x plus 6x square plus 8. Again, go back to class 8 where you have learned a plus b whole cube. Now a plus b whole cube, a plus b whole square is general form. Okay, now this is specific form. Here you have to write x plus 2 whole cube divided by x minus 2 whole cube. How? Because x cube is there, 8 means 2 cube. So if you expand this, you will get this everything. Okay, similarly same goes here also, y cube, and last the value is 27 means you can think of 1 plus y plus 3 whole cube divided by y minus 3 whole cube. Now again, this and this cancel. Now from here there are three steps. Number one step, if you cross multiply, you will get the answer. That is very lengthy. Second, apply, this is componendo and dividendo. This is A, this is B, this is C, this is D. Again, it will take time. Now, the safe and easiest method is, still this is in the format of A plus B, A minus B, C plus D, C minus D. Okay, you have to be very clever. Still it is in the form of A plus B, A minus B. Now, if this is A plus B, A minus B, can you write A by B? If this is A by B, then you will get A plus B and A minus B. Similarly, if this is C plus D, C minus D, then C by D. After that, you cross multiply. 3x equals to 2y, x by y is equal to 2 by 3. Okay. Now, last question is example 8. This is ICSE 2014. First part is easy, second part is difficult. Okay. Now here, what is given? X square plus y square divided by x square minus y square equals to 17 by 8. You have to find out, number 1, x is 2y. Number 2, x cube plus y cube divided by x cube minus y cube. Okay. Again, just imagine this is A, this is B, this is C and this is D. Apply the formula A plus B divided by A minus B. Now A plus B, you can use bracket, divided by A minus B is equal to 17 plus 8, 17 minus 8, C plus D, C minus D. Y square cancel, x square cancel. Now x square plus x square is 2x square divided by 2y square is equal to 2y square is equal to 17 plus 8 is 25, 17 minus 8 is 9. Again, this and this cancel. Now x square is equal to 25, y square is equal to 9 means, can you write x by y is equal to under root 25 by under root 9 means 5 by 3. Understood? X square, square square cancel, x square means 25 or x is 5, there are so many method, or you can write 5 square, 9 square, square cancel, it's up to you. Okay. Do by any method, ultimately you will get 5 by 3. Now, second portion is difficult. In second portion, you have to find out cube. To find that cube, what you have to do is cubing both the sides. X by y equals to 5 by 3, then you just write cubing both the sides. So if you cube both the sides, this will be a cube by b cube equals to, this will be c cube by d cube. Now just imagine this is a, this is b, this is c and this is d. A plus b divided by a minus b equals to c plus d divided by c minus d. Now you have to find out the value of this. Okay. Now 5 cube means 125 plus 27 divided by 125 minus 27. So 125 minus plus 27, 5 plus 7 12, 152 divided by 5, 15 minus 7 8. Okay. 125 divided by 27, 15 minus 7, 8, 9, 11 minus 2 is 98. So 152 by 98, or take out in lowest term, 2 7s are 14, 2 6s are 2 4s are 2 9s are. So 76 by 49 is your answer. So with this we have finished ratio and proportion entirely, componendo, dividendo we have finished. So with this we have finished arithmetic, algebra, trigonometry, statistics. Now the last chapter is mensuration, also we have finished. Now the last chapter is geometry. Thank you very much.